effective treatment for diabetes. People tend to use it for diabetes, but the research is kind of weakly, not very good, and some studies are negative results. So, you know, since the safety profile doesn't show that there is much of a risk, though, and people use it several cultures in food, cinnamon is part of food, so why not? But the book suggests that maybe you should consult a physician. Remember also, when you take things, it's one thing to take in smaller amounts and another for it to take in larger amounts. I have 80 more herbs to go over. As God willing, I don't know. We'll see.
Can you do that some other time?
Yes. Yeah, okay, so we will create another seminar and we will talk more about it. Thank you for coming.